Good morning, friends. Today I'm here for you to discuss and to share my experience in planting a pineapple plant. You are familiar with the pineapple fruit, so let's go to detail how we can make it process as a plant. See, these are the two pineapple leaves which I had taken as a specimen. I had made an experiment how to grow a tree from this pineapple leaves. So these are the two leaves I have collected. What we need to do is we have to twist the spot from the fruit, that is from the pineapple. As we go and twist it, it came like this. I scrapped some of the leaves, pinched and make it, and I put some water and just immerse it in this tub. The same procedure I have applied here also. I had twisted and placed it in a water pot. After 1 to 1.5 months, we have been chosen. See, we have seen this on the roots of the pineapple plant. After that, we need to transplant into the soil. This is a simple procedure to get and propagate the pineapple from the fruit. Just I twisted from the pineapple and just take some water and put immersion like this. I place this tub in the within the indoor only. I had not placed in the outside. However, whatever may be, in outside you need to place in the shadow region. If you place in this direct sunlight, there may be a chance of evaporating water from these leaves, and may reduce the efficiency of the plant to give the roots. See, these are the some of the leaves which have been foiled. Like the way, just simple procedure, we need to twist and put in this water. What are the care steps to be taken in this means? There is nothing. I had just replace it in 1.5 month time, and what is of course we get this fruit oftenly in a year. But what are the pros in this means? We just we put in the indoor plant. It gives oxygen abundantly as per required, not as compared to outside. It is necessary to purify this air inside also. So if you place in the indoor plant like this, it just modifies the good air and bad air and reduce the amount of carbon dioxide. See, these are the small tiny leaves come from this plant. These are the roots. These are the leaves come after I have placed in this. After you get the sufficient growth of these leaves, these roots, and you need to transplant in the soil. This is the procedure. I had got this roots from the propagation of just planting in the water. It's also used as decorative. If you made this pot as a creative and you can get a good attraction to attract the guests, one of the most important criteria is you need to maintain some safety measures. Why? Because I had got many scratches from this by this drones. So be careful. It is very easy process. You can use as this indoor plant to reduce the amount of carbon dioxide and help. These are the tiny leaves you observe from this. It has come from within of 1.5 months. It add oxygen to the leaves to the room as indoor. Be careful that stones are get sucking. Thank you.